baptized my Lizzie. Now Lizzie thought if she could get him in her arms, that whole Reverend Leroy couldn't resist all her charm. I recall the Sunday morning that we met at the church. We walked to the river to watch the Reverend do his work. Now down through the bushes, long dresses and all, a half a dozen kids and a bunch of barking dogs. Oh, men sneaking, drinking, trying not to fall, hiding that booze and then striped overalls. We arrived at the river about high noon, as I recall, and half of the old men were stone drunk by then. Now, while Reverend Leroy read a chapter from the Bible, he had Sister Gwen lead the choir with him. Now, old Aunt Liz grinning like a laughing hyena. She knew her little scheme was about to be redeemed. With the devil in her heart, she was trying to use the Lord. She stepped off in that water, right Reverend Leroy's arm. Congregation's head was bowed all on their knees when that big old snake fell down out of the tree into the water, and he floated downstream right towards old Leroy. Should have heard him scream. Now he dropped Aunt Liz and left her laying there in the river. By the time he reached the bank, he'd lost all his religion. Congregation split the scene when the snake left the limb, and the work of the Lord sobered up all the old men. Well, the only thing that I remember happened good that day is Aunt Liz got a bath and the river got away. Oh, I'll never forget that Sunday evening down at the river.